This is a tutorial for the song If. You can find it in the San Jose Ukulele Club songbook, and you can find that online. I will play the song through once, and then I will break down the strums and the chords. All right, here we go. Simple song. It's all, you know, there's no fancy strumming. It's all a slow down, down, up, up, down, up. There may be one or two tricky chords in there, but all still pretty straightforward. So let's go over that now. So probably the trickiest chord in this is an F minor. It doesn't usually come up in songs. It is index finger, fourth string, first fret, middle finger, second string, first fret, and then your pinky, or I don't know, I can't reach with any other finger, pinky on the first string, third fret, and it'll sound like this. And for those of you who are newer, you know, it might be like sort of a scramble to get to it, but I will show you some tricks of transportation that might help you a little bit. So let's get into the intro and the strum. So if you could arpeggiate the first strum of each sequence, it would sound a little bit nicer, you know, instead of going. If you could do more of a. So it's C. Hopefully everybody knows a C, or you have the music and you can look at the chord chart. So C, first string, third fret, down, up, up, down, up, and then C major 7 is just one below that. Now we're going to the C7, which normally I would just then go down to my index finger. I would, normally use this sort of sequence, but in this case, I'm going to slide my middle finger down, and I will explain why in a second. So C7. And then my F, I'm going to jog this finger up one and then put my ring finger on the second fret, fourth string. Okay? And if you're so set on doing it with index and middle, that's fine. Sometimes it's just an ingrained habit and you can't change it. But the reason I do this, so go to the F like this. First of all, it's a pretty simple from the C7 to just bring this over like this, right? But then to get into the F minor position, you just have to lift this finger and then put this down. So your middle finger is already in position, and then you put down your pinky. So it might help you to get there faster. If you don't have any problems with the F minor, then play with your usual fingering. But again, if you did, this, 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 and then this, and then this, right? You have your middle finger anchored there, so there's not too much switching around. And then the chord following the F minor is a C. So I typically just lift these two fingers and leave my pinky there, right? No need to like scramble and, put your ring finger there, right? You already have this in position. Just lift these two fingers and do that. And then when you go back to the F minor, boom, you just put these back down again. All right. And then from here, we go to the G7. Okay. So let me do that again. So C, C7. Whoops. My fingers are all messed up. This is the C7. Okay. And then I'm just bumping it over for the F, then the F minor, C, F minor, G7. Okay. And then it's actually like the same sort of sequence. So then we do C. If a picture paints, C major 7, 1,000 words, and then C7. Why can't I paint F minor? Oh, sorry, F. And then the words, F minor, C, F minor, G7. And same thing all over again. So it's the same, the intro, the first two lines of the song, they're all the same sequence. And then it changes when we get to, I guess you would call it the bridge, and when my love for life is running dry, and this is a very beautiful sequence, you start with the A minor. When my, and then the A minor plus seven, I guess augmented seven, A minor, and then again, it's just, so you're just going, you can do this, you can slide it down, or so I usually just go like this. That's the fourth string second fret, then move to the fourth string first fret. And then we have an A minor 7, which is everyone's favorite chord. No, completely open, right? So we're going one, two, three. And so when and then we have a G minor 6, which is similar to an F, but everything is just down one. So just, lift up your ring finger and put these two e each down one. So first string, third string, and it'll sound like this. So running dry. Come, and then A7, your D minor 7. And then we go back through that same sequence again. C, C major 7, C7, F, F minor, C, F minor, G7. We'd go through that twice. And then once again, at the end, we do that lovely sequence again. And one, A minor seven, I won, the stars would all go. D minor out, G minor six, which is just like the F, but everything is down one. Then you, A seven, and I, D minor would sing. G7, fly. Okay, and just one hint when you're going from D minor to G7, don't like lift up all your fingers and scramble for here. Just, you know, right? Your index finger's already in the right position, so just pivot everything like so you're here, and then just go like that, right? Here to here. Simply pivot, fly, and slide down to the C. Right, so simply fly away, and then F minor, and C. Okay, I think I know that was short, but I think you can do it from that.